Good morning. I want to welcome you to another episode of Do You Want Fries With That? Where I just share a couple thoughts, a couple things that have come to mind, and I wrote a couple things down here and I just want to pass along. First of all, I want to give a shout out to our customer service people, to Barb and Marcy and Tierra and Cammy, and they do a fantastic job, especially right now where everybody or so many people are working from home or in different areas. It just makes that job so much tougher. And I just want to say they're doing a fantastic job and appreciate what they're doing. And the second thing I am thinking about is, I was reading about it a little bit this morning, is how to sustain. And we're hopefully soon getting a vaccine, and we're dealing with all of the COVID stuff and so many other different things. And we got to find ways to sustain. And I wrote down three things that I think will help us do that. And something that I try to work on and try to do it every day. And first of all, the first thing I wrote down is commit to starting each day right. So if we start each day right and have that mindset, we have a lot better chance of having a positive day. And then secondly is, when things aren't going right, is find a way to deal with it. And we all have to figure out ourselves and how we cope with things that aren't going right. We gotta find a way to do that. And then I think the third thing is, find small wins each day. You know, find something that makes each day good, or make it a win, and then celebrate that win. However it feels good to celebrate. And I think that's just something we can kind of chew on a little bit, maybe have some good ideas or whatever it takes to help us sustain through a long, hot summer. Lastly, I do want to have a reminder to our drivers, is there are still some protests out there, and there's always a chance for those to turn ugly, and keep an eye out for those. If you hear of any or know of any, first things is try to avoid them. And also, if you see anything odd and strange, just remember, you can always push that little smart drive event button, and it'll record 10 seconds before and after when you push the button. So just want to say appreciate all that you're doing, and appreciate everybody, and thank you for joining or tuning in for another episode of Do You Want Fries With That? Have a good day.